dangers to their dark plot. It is the 582nd year of the Second Era. The drums of war are sounding. This is where our journey begins.
Thank you. You're awake. Thank the stars. There you are, on your feet. I know magical translocation can really upset the stomach. Just take a moment and get your bearings, all right? The Isle of Balfiera, home of Clan. You might not be so eager to escape once you hear what's going on. You arrive via a portal, along with a Daedric beast called Shyazel. It seized control of our golems and unleashed them on the island. If I free you, will you help me? Wise choice. Just give me a moment. There. That should unlock the door. When you're ready, follow me. There you are. Free as a spring creek. We're bound for a place called the Key Rites. Of course. I can't promise total transparency. Nothing irresponsible, if that's what you're asking. Larger weapons like staves and great axes will take both hands to use. You can pair smaller weapons with a shield, or another weapon of that size. The choice is yours. Yes, I think that one suits you. If you change your mind, feel free to take any other weapon you want. Now, let's find a spot to practice. Good a place as any. Now, prepare yourself while I conjure up a dance partner. Let's begin. Quickly now, strike the conch. Top marks! Brilliant! Ready yourself. Quick, strike while it's off balance. Raw strength, that! Wonderful! Protect yourself! Use your heaviest attack! That's the way! Well done! Keep up the defense! Give it everything you've got! Now some foes will try to restrain you. Quickly, break free! Are you ready to break free? Again, make ready. Now press your advantage with a heavy attack. Interrupt now, before it strikes. Again, halt its attack. When your enemy prepares an attack. Good, now destroy it. Well done. Come speak with me for a moment. reach the Keyrides Gallery, we have to make it out of this ruin and across a wide... Well, it begins with a door. I believe Shyazel... I can't say anything with certainty, but... One of the stray golems. We might want to sneak past it. Let's be on our way. A word? Let's be on our way. Almost there. Let's hurry. Right. The entrance to the Keyrides Gallery should be east of here. Let's set out. Stay on your guard, my friend. These... Gallery is in here. Let's head inside. Well, this is upsetting. Jeffa's bones. Unless you have a second. Of course. Let's not tarry too long, though. Giant clock. It's a monstrous sentinel. I don't know why. I don't know why, but Scott... I don't know why, but sky shards tend to fall in inconvenient places. Just one of... Of course. Let's not tarry too long, though. It's a monstrous sentinel. All right. Do you see that vault to the south? The sky shard is there. I don't know why, but sky shot. There it is, the sky shot. Get out of the way now. Counter and kill. Did you just absorb the energy of that shard? Incredible. Not quite what I intended, but we can work with this. Let's head back to the gate. All right. Focus on the Sky Shard.
You did
with
it.
Any luck, it'll respond to the power you absorbed and unlock the gate. I'm afraid we've reached the really scary bit. The Daedric creature responsible for all these portals waits just beyond that gate. Again, I'm just a scholar, but I'd encourage you to remember what we practiced before. Keep moving. Come on then, let's face this thing. There it is! Send it back to Oblivion!
Only I will remain. Wither and die. Near. You cannot kill what cannot die.
You did it! Hopefully the gallery wasn't too badly damaged. Follow me! Well, that was thrilling. By all the stars, look at the central column. I had no idea it was concealing something like this. Let's get a closer look. This is the Keyrite's gallery, but not as I remember it. Now I see why we never managed to unlock the gates. Their power comes from this arcane helix. Amazing. With the helix exposed, these gates can finally reopen. Perhaps not all of them at first, but enough to reach most of Tamriel. The question for you, I suppose, is where to first? Can you believe this? Just look around. Because of you, the Keyrite's gallery opened doors to every corner of Tamriel, places I suspect that desperately need a hero's aid. This choice is yours to make, but wherever... So, have you chosen where to go? What region of the world strikes your...